Okay. Today is a great day. I'm here, Z-Dog. This is my new assistant right here. Kind of assistant.
Marky Mark?
More like below him, assistant.
Oh.
Assistant to me, because I'm the beast. I'm Z-Dog in the house. Yeah.
I think you're all special, Z-Dog.
So, I know I did this with J-Dog already, but today we're going to be doing Best J-Dog. Song Ever again. Okay?
Yeah.
So, it's going to be pretty awesome. In my opinion, since I already did it, I love it. Second best song ever. Got to be. I mean, got to be. Drop It Like It's Hot.
You crazy.
By Snoop Dogg. Snoop Dogg.
You crazy, son.
Williams. Yeah. Yeah. So, yeah. Snoop. Yeah, we're going to play a little of that right here. Right.
Pimps in the crib, ma. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot.
That was just beast. So beast, he can't even touch you. He's gonna have some stupid song.
Alright.
Followed by Bob Marley.
Alright. Bob Marley, he's my son. So, just for that, Zach, I think I might pick one from Bob Marley.
Its name is what?
Buffalo Soldier. Coming to America. Alright, listen a little bit.
Buffalo soldier, dread like Rasta. It was a buffalo soldier in the heart of America, stolen from Africa.
Terrible.
Chicka chicka!
Like I said on the last one, boom, done. That was finished.
That was best.
That was terrible.
That was best.
Why do you even like that song? Name reason why.
Alright. Cause like when buffaloes and soldiers collide, they get anger. And anger is within me. Alright? You see what I'm saying? I can make a better face than that.
Stop. Okay. Reason why I like Drop It Like It's Hot, you know, it's got Snoop Dogg, Diggy Dogg, he rhymes with Z-Dogg, Snoop Dogg, yeah, we all like, but yeah, it's got great.
He's not fly.
Great verse.
He's not fly.
Okay, why don't you tell him to your face?
Alright.
Okay.
What's he gonna do? Take out Snoopy on me?
Yeah,
from Charlie Brown?
It will.
I don't think so.
I don't even know.
Charlie Brown? Speaking of Charlie Brown.
Yeah, okay. Peace. That was great beast. See you next time.
See you next time
on the Z-Dog Show.
Mark
the Z-Dog. With a